Aston Villa, look at that.
I hope that we can win the game and play Champions League next season. So, and we lost the cup. So, you know, first half was good. We led 1-0, and but we had a really bad start in the second half. And that early goal, I think, helps a lot Sevilla. And then they play well and they score two goals and they won the game. So, disappointed, of course. Yeah.
I don't know. I mean, I don't know really what happened. You know, I mean, football is a game of two halves and. I mean, because it was so late, I woke up just 2 minutes before Liverpool actually scored the goal. So I watched the rest of the first half, and Liverpool played really, really well. You know, I thought, you know, I mean, they won a lap, and if they can play that way the second half, you know, then, you know, there is no competition. But obviously, Sevilla played unbelievable second half, and I think they were much better side in second half. And overall, you know, it's tough to say that, but overall, I think, you know, the better side won and lift the trophy.